Good morning, everybody. Merry Christmas. I sound crazy because it's still the morning time. But good morning. Kyle is currently laying out all of my presents. He didn't get to wrap it, but it's okay. All you're going to do is wrap the paper. This is currently what our tree is looking like. This is like pretty much all the stuff for my family. And then, and his family technically. But he's still pulling stuff out for me. All this stuff. Thank you, babe. Yes. Anyways. Babe, hold up your birthday present real quick. I got Kyle this beautiful gift for Christmas. I mean, well, I got it for his birthday. It's so nice. It's beautiful. So, if you guys did not know, Kyle's mom passed in April. So, I got him a really special gift for his birthday. And then I was trying something small for Christmas. But he got me an excessive amount of things, which is in his mom's honor. Because she always brought me a bunch of stuff for Christmas.
Yeah, she's spoiled. Very spoiled.
Let's get to opening some stuff and then I'll come back to you guys. So we're going to go to his parents' house for a few hours and then we're going to spend some time with my family for a few hours. So we're about to get some stuff together. I need to clean up a little bit really quickly. We are not up on our time, but it's okay. And then we'll head out. So I'll see you guys in a little while.
Ooh, hell yeah. These are mine. Nobody can touch them but me. These are mine. I'm gonna keep them clean too and keep them nice. And I still have that pack in there for, and I still have that pack in there too. Yeah, that is nice. I like that. I love the Raiders.
Yes.
I like this.
Okay, guys, so we have opened so many presents. I didn't get to show y'all everything because it was a lot of stuff. Kyle got me a lot of stuff. But now we're gonna get ready to go to his parents' house and open gifts over there. I cleaned the bathroom already. Because it's like 20 degrees in Charleston right now, so people's waters getting messed up and stuff. So just in case somebody needs to use the bathroom, I went ahead and put in that. But this is like a pile of stuff that Kyle got me. He got me all these shoes right here. And then he got me some perfume. He got me some charms for my Pandora bracelet. I just love him, you guys. I really do. Anyways. And I got him a set of Raiders knives. And I got him a Raiders hoodie. So he loves his stuff, which is good. So we about to get dressed and go to his parents' house. And yeah. I think that's it. This is Jax's gift, guys. It's a gingerbread man. That's what he got. I am going to get him a new bed, but I just can't get it until next week. So, yeah. But I'll see you guys later.
So, currently, we are at Kyle's dad's house. We already exchanged gifts. Kelly got me a bunch of stuff. And we gave Kyle his thing with all the drawers for his vinyls. So now we're just having some relaxing family time and we'll just relax here for a little bit and then we'll go back to our house for dinner. Now we are opening presents. As y'all can hear, we just let my grandma open some stuff. So I'll show y'all a couple people, but I probably reconvene afterwards.
Give me a trash bag.
We're going out of order now? We going to order?
Okay.
Hey.
forgot to finish recording last night because it just got crazy. We were having so much fun, but I'm going to end it here. I'm out running some errands the next day, the day after Christmas. And so, yeah, today is just going to be, I think, a cool day. If not, then I'll do some vlogging today too. But for now, thank y'all so much for watching my Christmas vlog. Merry Christmas. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, bye y'all.